in only her fourth competition since the Tokyo Olympics. But it looks like she hasn't missed a day in the gym.
Look at these landings. Boom. Super high difficulty every single tumbling pass she does. And she nailed it.